killing zone, taking the lives of 15 police officers, 5 police officers, wounding 7 others, and 2 civilians came from one man operating alone with a grudge against police and white people. Tonight, the nation shares Dallas's anxiety and shock over how a peaceful protest over police shootings of black men in Louisiana and Minnesota turned into an ambush of police officers here in Texas.
State of emergency has been declared in the U.S. city of Baltimore after protesters clashed with police, while at least 15 officers have been injured as rioting youth started throwing rocks at police. Buildings have also been set on fire. Some of them are still burning.
We are breaking you now with news of a police shooting, another police shooting, this time in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And earlier reports are that these 2 police may have been killed, 4 shot.
What you're looking at is the aftermath of the grand jury deciding not to indict Officer Wilson.
That's one police cruiser that is fully engulfed right now. And then if you just turn to your right, our photographer Snipe DeMoss is going to hit you. That one is almost finished burning.
Have an example of how to conquer this tragedy. When the good Lord was crucified and rose on the third day alive, he said, "Oh death, where is your sting? Oh grave, where is your victory?"
Your life for something more.